Okay, and we're back. Just to check how much space I got left. So I'm gonna continue on with this. A little bit longer. Take a quiet drive. Where is that? Over here. This should be interesting. As far as I can see, surely nothing is supposed to be quiet.
Second.
Plus everyone that's okay. Gonna smoke, Jesus Christ.
Let's go,
that
let's
was
go.
A cop.
What the hell?
Oh bloody hell.
That asshole was sleeping with my girlfriend.
You can't just punch a cop.
I know. Gotta have a getaway ready. Really appreciate it.
A little warning would be nice.
Oh, right, okay.
You're gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive. Think about dumping that girlfriend too, right?
Well, she's not exactly my girlfriend.
What?
I really like her though. She's got a nice smile. Dresses real nice.
You know you've been dating her?
Not yet, man. Gotta be optimistic though.
Son of a bitch. Is she with that guy?
You mean like right now?
Come on.
We're son on ye. Cops don't want anything on us.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, amazing driving. That attack, don't you just press control and boost your strength or something? That's great.
Next time I need to hit a cop, I know who to call.
What to make of that, really? Oh, let me have a go. Let's see later. Let's see what we've got next. That interesting run. Petty hospitals. Stand up for it, but they are pissed too. Come on. I'm gonna go now. Right, let's try that again without messing up. Where is it? God, how far away did I drive? Oops. Drive into the drink. Sounds like fun. Like I said, I'll take them as I see them. I'm not gonna be actively looking for these.
Earlier, and I would have won, but this guy, Tommy Han Lan, he cheated, ran me off the road at the last minute. Can you teach him a lesson, keep him from doing it again?
Yeah, sure.
He's not far. Wreck his car. That'll teach him.
It's not just a bit over the top. I'll take his car.
Pick him up.
Awesome.
You learned your lesson, right?
Just locked him in his own car. Alright, let's see, new case available. Let's just save, because my game did crash last time, that's why I had stopped recording suddenly on one of them. Saves your soul, saves from the old computer, which I did try to test out quickly. So that's why it says it didn't save it again.
Business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give it.
All right.
The character playing it seems like quite a nice guy, actually. Need to meet a guy called Ming, which I think I beat up earlier. Oh, what's this guy giving me?
Unbelievable! My curry fish balls will blow your mind! Excellent, you'll see, these things work wonders.
So do meet up with me first. To the thing I drove finally, more computer.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Ice. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out, so grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Yeah, this is the guy I beat up. Wait, where's the car over there? Fucking mess. Why can't we go around this way? Oh, I think I'll go a car. do more than the same amount, but I can't remember.
Hey, is Popstar around?
What would a nice looking boy like you want?
You Popstar? Who's asking? Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But
what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Fair enough. I don't really call that thing. This should be easy. So I guess I'm just kicking our asses.
Who the hell are you?
I didn't throw into anything, but never mind.
Anyone these days.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's
your
package. It's not for jobs. Stick with girls over 14 this time.
It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
I probably need to get the hell out of in there.
Stop! I'm under arrest!
Really? What?
Thank you.
things. Talk to me, okay. He's like pretty nervous.
Oh, hey, though, Ma. Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Surveillance camera. There's this thing here, I guess. Let's see how well I do this. Okay, he's using his phone to do this. It's quite a problem, I guess. It didn't actually say that, I just kind of didn't bother to read. New reference, what it's going to say. Face me, it feels a bit faster, okay.
All your troubles, maybe. Believe it's just a few things away.
I mean, who could resist you?
I made him a proposition.
So, she's gonna give him a massage, okay. Into a wall.
I sure hope you have a tough day tomorrow, baby.
Thank you. think there's actually an achievement for having all the character bonuses activated. Clearly the dealer right there. Yeah, I think so.
I'm positive ID or suspect.
Did you just hit that guy? Nice.
Is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
If I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.